let's just start from the top. All right. Go from all, you gotta, do you do them in positionals, in positions, right, or you doing them? All right, so let's do all the stand-up techniques. Let's go. Any order you want. Okay, good for your guard. This is about a series of four or five sweeps here from when the person stands up. Can you do the star sweep for me again?
No.
No. Bottom half guard.
Thank you.
attention. You're going to go to the mount. Oh, whose phone is this? It's gone. No, my eyes are bad. Sorry. So you're going to show me the lapel choke going north south, which is the baseball bat. You're going to show me the defense against the upa, mount to back, so take the back from the mount position when your opponent turns. And then from the bottom, escape to the mount. Escape mount. Two hands on the belt. Show me those. Let's go. Okay. Knee on the belly, you're gonna escape going to your knees, escape making the hook, and escape holding the belt. Don't worry about the other ones. Let's go. Three escapes. Let's go. Beautiful. You're going to do north-south, so you're going to fishtail back to half guard with the same mechanic, you'll find dive. You're going to go to the choke and the arm lock, okay? And then there's one roll back where you switch back through and you come out with a foot block as well from the top, correct?
From top and north.
So let's go for the three from the bottom. Let's go. You can do in one motion when you come out to the escape, you can make the choke and the arm lock. So the same mechanic. Pitch over, take the choke, take the arm lock. Yep. And then the last one is you're going to roll back, roll, finish on the back. Take the back from north south. Do the head, reach, and up. Alright. What am I missing?
Helicopter arm.
No, I don't remember that one. Cross body, that's what we're talking. Lay down. Oh no, you're gonna do attacks, aren't you?
Two attacks.
It's all attacks, yeah. So let's go top side cross body. So what is it? Near side armbar, far side armbar?
Near side, far side, Kimura,
crank.
Yeah, then they crank the switches. Let's go, smash out the submission.
bunch of close guard from the knees.
Yeah, there's a bunch of leg lock attacks. Yeah, let's go to those. And then what is it again?
There's some close guard from the knees too. I don't know if you want to show that.
The boxing
hands and the
total. Yeah.
And
yeah. So the pass over the top, you're saying?
Yeah, and then also like bottom close guard from the knees, there's a bunch of like sweeps and over wrap chokes from the bottom to the ground, yeah.
Don't worry about that.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
So what's that, got any other major positions you need?
Close guard.
There's like three chokes you can do. Don't worry about it. And everyone give the Ukis a clap. You can go back and sit down, thank you very much. Not you, you stay here, buddy. Lay down, Benny. Melt him. Shake hands. Let's go for a result, let's go. Recover the guard is a result, yeah? If you escape, it's a result. Going. Unless you're out. All right, stop. Swap.
Remember, only one of you is getting your purple belt.
I only brought one. What the other one in the car?
Same mistake for each other. All right. On your back again, please. Jumping his guard. Same thing. Again. Go. Calm down, boys. They don't pack. Top side thing. Let's go.
Yeah, boys.
Lay down there, Ben. Reverend Pat. Ha 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 ha. dig. Fancy dig. He's got the moves.
There it comes.
Get in the turtle, please, Pat. Engage him. Ben, whenever you're ready, go. Okay, well done. Let's reverse that. Get in the turtle, please. Ben. Keep going. It's not an improvement. Keep going. Is that chewing?
No, we have a new knee, bro.
That's all right. Yeah, all right, gentlemen, shake hands. Yeah, well done. Give him a clap. Very nice. Take your belt off. Well done. In my opinion, it's the biggest, it's the most difficult step in jiu-jitsu. Put the belt. It's, your training wheels come off today. So you're not a baby anymore. You're senior rank now. So I was explaining this to John. All my students see me talk about this stuff all the time. By the time you get to purple belt, you've been training. How long have you been training?
8 years.
How long have you been training?
5 months.
So that's the typical story. Between 4 and sort of 8, 9 years when people sort of get to their purple belt, depending on how frequently they train. But you're not a baby anymore. You've been studying this for a while. So now, you don't really need him to tell you what you need to improve. If you don't know by now, you're not thinking about it. I'll tell you this now. This is like a little precursor for the seminar, but no one can make you a black belt. How long did it take you, Jack, to get a black belt?
16 years.
16 years. Who are you going to give 16 years to of your time in this room? Which one are you going to give?
Maybe
her. Maybe. That's a good answer. But the truth is, even with him giving you the time, if you don't put in the time, you can't be a black belt. You can't make anyone else a black belt. Doesn't matter how good your instructor is at jiu-jitsu. What their job is to guide. They're like a light at the road that you can see ahead of you. That's all they are. So if you've got a good coach that's given a good light on the road, you still have to walk that road. And every now and then, you're going to run into an obstacle. The coach you can ask is just a reference point. It's like Google. Yeah? Now, sometimes you might not like the answer. There's a lot of reference points in the association, but as you start to go on and on, you're going to realize what you need to fix yourself. You reached that level today, boys. So you need to really start your own development from here forward. It's up to you. It's really up to you. Like, he can't make you better at jiu-jitsu. I can't make you better at jiu-jitsu. I can show you what I do, and then you have to go away and work on it and make it your own. No one can make you better. Like, I know people that have watched jiu-jitsu, watched MMA for 20 years, and they can't throw a punch. They can see everything coming, but you can't unless you train. Doesn't matter how much you watch. All right, so that's the purple belt. That's what the purple belt is. Training wheels are off. Do you remember learning to ride a bike before they trained? Like, if someone was there, and they're training. Well, now they're off. You're pedaling on your own. So now go make your way. Work it at yourself. Put your brain in the game. Think about where your deficiencies are and then come to training and fix them. That's how you're going to make the black belt. But I don't want to talk for too long. I'm going to do a lot of that in a second. So congratulations again. I'll stop talking. Call them up.
Benny Marks, somebody who's like super enthusiastic about jiu-jitsu,
a really, really great kid, adds so much value to our school, comes in and everything you're saying, Phil, he's there, man. Like, he's helping himself out. He's knowing where he needs to improve on, and I have no doubt he's ready for this belt, and it's an honor to put it on him. So, Benny Mark, come over here, buddy.
Yeah, I gotta get the rest of them.
Thank you.
I don't know with a key like that if we
can see it. Somebody who came in as a blue belt with lots of experience, but you know, put it together as well as what he does now, of course. You know, he put a lot of time, a lot of effort onto the mats, loves jiu-jitsu again. And I think he's grown well beyond that belt, and I think he's grown as a human, and that's why, for many reasons, Pat more than deserves his purple belt. So come over here, buddy.
Buys all the people that's long belts so he can put it in. I like the policy.
Man, I feel nice when you're joking me.
Yeah. While he's eating his last couple of chokes, we're going to give him 1 minute. It's exactly 60 seconds. If you need to get a sip of water or go and shake their hands and give them a hug and do whatever you're going to do, starting the seminar in 60 seconds.
Time and effort. That was really, really good. That was some of the best stuff.